Men and women. For centuries, people have argued ferociously about whether or not we are born with different brains. Now it seems we're getting close to an answer. With new technology, scientists have recently identified subtle differences in the brains of men and women. We're searching for the truth behind the myths. Are brain differences innate, or are they shaped by the world around us?